Good morning, my green loving buddies. The pretty little flowers next to me would probably be recognized by many. Absolutely, it is alyssum, or as we like to call it in North Indian gardens, the snow. Alyssum is an annual flowering plant that comes in about 100 to 170 species and is native to Europe, Asia, and Northern Africa, with the highest species diversity in the Mediterranean region. They are small and easy to grow. Alyssum plants are good candidates for container gardens too. Alyssums are small plants that may get 3 to 6 inches tall and produce clusters of tiny flowers and clumps. The need for 4 to 6 hours of direct sunlight is a necessity for better flowering. Alyssum flowers have a sweet smell and are pollinated by insects. In its natural environment, alyssum is commonly found growing on beaches or sand dunes. In other habitats, alyssums are commonly found growing in cracks or walls. It is also known as sweet alyssum. Alyssum has flowers that are white, pink, yellow, or violet. When we grow them in a cluster, in flower beds, or a container, they give the image of a small snow-covered patch. Hence, the nickname of snow flower. We get these from the local nursery and change their planting beds to cover up the empty patches in our garden. I'm sure these pretty little flowers would be a delight to enjoy in your garden. Please subscribe, like, and share our post using the icons below. Please do check out some great recipes at mencanmakehomes.com. Visit us at Early Progressions, Faridabad, to know lots.